Hey guys, welcome back to yet another interesting video from HowLogical, and in this video I am going to show you how to fix Microsoft Authenticator loop problem. So without any further ado, let's dive right into this exciting solution. Whenever your Microsoft Authenticator goes into loop issue, you just simply have to uninstall Authenticator application and reinstall the application at first. But before trying this option, you should try going into your settings, and after that, first of all, force stop your application and then find storage setting and go to storage. Now just simply clear your cache data of Microsoft Authenticator. Then after this, your loop problem might be fixed. But if this option doesn't work, you have to uninstall the application and reinstall. And after that, your issue might be fixed. I hope this video was helpful for you. If yes, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel to never miss another update. Thank you for watching the video.